Yeah, it was a tight game from the start. You saw they pulled away. Then we came back with a couple of lucky fifth foul penalties with Adam Cooper taking them and scoring them well, which is always good. I've spent all my life at Prahran. Like, it's been my home club forever, and I've loved the boys. You know, and it was a very tough decision when I did make it. And I made it to a club that I feel that I'll really succeed in. I feel like, you know, like I'm growing as a player within as well.